We're standing outside of the Plaza Hotel, waiting for Kent to come down. The bellmen are helping to get the car decorated. Shot here in front of the hotel. Decorating is completed now. Doesn't that look pretty? And there's Bob. Here's Kent. We're ready to take him to the wedding. Kent, do you have any final words?
Let's go.
We're now outside Christie's house. You can see Kent going in there. We're here to pick her up for the wedding.
Wow, I
don't know how to get out.
Since we're waiting for Christie, I think I'll film the street. Husband, Bob Abbott. There's Clint.
Father.
This is Xu Ping's father. Kent's new father-in-law. There's a good shot of Christie's parents together. Xu Ping's mother and father. This is Diana, Christie's cousin. This is Christie's best friend, and her name is Tina. And there's the breathtaking bride.
Hi, Dad.
Say hello to your new mother-in-law.
Oh, hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, everybody. I'm looking forward to seeing you guys badly. I wish I could be there.
There's Christie's dad.
Hi, Clint.
Hi.
I bet Eddie guy can't put it house the whole side.
My dad had to put the, you know, this over me because... Kitina.
There's Vicky, Clint's wife.
Smile.
What's
the matter with you?
Thank you.
谢谢, 谢谢你们帮忙,
Glenn, can we get you next to the new bride?
Hey, that's a good idea.
Hey, I'm thinking maybe Tina can take picture for three of
us. Oh, really?
你好，你不要调，这边要调的话，就是调中间有个圈圈，有个。
来呀，
怎么上来？我挂这个胸牌，
我
挂。
好啊，
要
让他来接你。
I think I better get.
You should take a picture.
I'm sorry.
Hi, Ken.
Hello. Look, fabulous.
Thank you.
爸，粉红色是我的啊，粉红色是我的，上
次是我的。Oh, I hope I didn't
bump you. You can hear it.
Are you allowed to kiss yet? Looks like we're getting ready to go downstairs. So we'll see you at the church. Now let's try the back seat of the car first, then we'll see you at the church.
Your parents.
Okay. Tell me when it's time.
Filming this from the front seat.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, here we go. Close your door.
These aren't our kids.
Yeah, this is our kid.
Just
start now.
Christy's father just threw water on the car.
Did she?
Symbolizes a daughter marrying is like water thrown out the door. It never comes back. And
I can't look back.
Christy
look
back. Threw a fan out the window, and she can't look back after as we leave.
Where does the fan end up? Does someone pick it up?
Mm-hmm.
Just like in America just, with a bouquet?
I don't know. That's just our tradition.
Now, who's this little girl?
She's my neighbor's daughter, and that's her little brother.
What is her name?
It's just my name. Qiu Yuping. That's her name.
Qiu
Jianyu.
They're handling bride's train.
She looks pretty.
Not handsome enough to be standing here with you, are they?
Where are we actually driving to?
Just go straight.
I mean, are we going to that
restaurant?
Over by that. Okay, I know where they are.
All right. I think we ought to wait.
Taping again until after we get to the reception hall. However, there is a really important question that we need to ask Christy. Kent also. Christy, are you nervous at all today?
Oh, I'm not nervous about the wedding, though.
What are you nervous about?
Oh, after that, something.
She's nervous about the wedding night. How about you, Kent?
I'm kind of the opposite. I'm a little more nervous about the wedding.
And Bob, are you nervous at all?
No, not too bad at all today. How about you, Deb?
No, not a bit.
We should survive.
Bob?
Here we are, just moments before the wedding.
Waiting for everything to be prepared.
Mm-hmm. Now you two stay in here until they call.
Have you ever seen a more beautiful bride? I never have.
Let's get
of course you never have.
Air conditioning is over there.
Oh, air conditioning?
See? The box. Oh. Look at that guy.
Hi.
More air up.
There's up.
Get up.
Hi, Jeff. Finally, you got here. We had to wait a little while.
Oh, well. So now it's recording. We have Deb and the bride on tape. How pale are y'all?
She helped a lot. I appreciate it. She saved my life.
Immeasurable.
Right before I met you and last night. You wanna know.
All right, she said.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
请准备结婚证书。 向主婚人一鞠躬，新郎新娘向证婚人一鞠躬，请主婚人在结婚证书签名。 请证婚人签名。 颁发结婚证书，请主婚人。 I hope that the two of you will be happily ever after. 请证婚人致辞。
It's an honor and pleasure for us to be here.
很荣幸今天早上能够来到各位当中。
it's nice that we can see young couples coming together for happiness.
很高兴能够看到新婚的人在幸福当中来到我们当中。
We wish them long life.
我们祝福他们能够在美满的幸福婚姻当中很长久。And
true happiness.
在真正的幸福快乐当中。And
a good marriage.
一个很好的婚姻生活。
And we wish that when they are in America that possibly there will be many grandchildren for your father.
我们也祝福他们在未来在美国生活的时候能为我们的家族添几个孙子孙女。
And there will be boys and girls that speak both Taiwanese and English.
我们也盼望将来的我们这些小朋友们都能够讲国语、台语、还有英语三声带。
Blessings.
祝福你们。 请新郎新娘就坐，请来宾致辞。
坐哪里？
请主婚人、证婚人就坐。 来宾致辞，我们请介绍人李老师。
Take a picture with the teacher.
Mm-hmm. 的人他们表示说我们要请各位来宾先出去一下，他们才能够把圆桌把它裁好，这样那请大家先到。They're taking a picture with their classmates.
Oh, it's a long shot. No, I'm good. So I can get both of you on there, and then we can do it right after.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay. You guys, wait. Wait.
Can you see?
Do you want first or?
It doesn't matter.
Watch him.
Are we together or what?
Yeah, together. Trust Cliff, his wife is right here.
Oh, yes, sure.
Mm-hmm.
I can't be with it because he got my lipstick right there, so I'm not going.
Okay. Got it?
I should be jealous all day.
Thank you.
I can't give you a kiss too, so. Or if you don't mind, if Deb don't mind.
Thank you to our photographers.
Oh, thank you very much.
My family thanks you.
You want to take a picture for all of us?
That'd be nice.
Yeah, all of us. Just sitting.
Oh, wow.
There. We can get all of us in there.
Turn this one off? No, it's on. Still on? Yeah. Okay.
Try the. Thank you.
Sure. All right, you were there.
Okay, turn the page and we'll see. This is the photograph album. They have 41 8x10s. Can you say that again, Christy? Can you say that again, who all those people are?
All those people. When I was working in National Hotel, they were my co-workers. They were very, very nice people. I love them.
I recognize Angel.
Yeah.
Angel is right there. And behind Angel is... Can you see?
Which one?
The one in
yes.
purple?
Carrie.
Carrie, and here?
Mei Yue.
And there.
Yumi.
And there.
That's her sister.
Ah.
Mei Yue.
Okay.
你要不要再拍？
要不要再拍？
要不要
相机
留着？
我们跟同学啊，还是到那边再拍。
好好，也好。
有点照片的，一起。
要不要完美的姐妹
一样 ？Hi Dad. Hi Mom. Hi everybody. How are you?
Christy's so anxious to meet her new family.
Yep. So.
What's your new name now, Christy?
Christina Shuping Sydney.
Now
that's my new name.
Let's have a close-up of your rings.
That's from Kent. Isn't it pretty? Oh, it's beautiful.
There. That's a nice sharp focus.
Mm-hmm.
Now we'll show your necklace. Explain the bottom necklace.
This one is from my parents. The jade is from mainland China. And, you know, they just make it a chain for me. Beautiful necklace.
Is that an 18 karat gold?
No, this is 24 karat.
24?
Yep. Soft. And those two rings, they are from my co-workers. This is from Miss Lai, and this is from my boss's wife. Yeah, beautiful. And this is from a studio shop. Those two.
This isn't meant to be a close-up of Christy's ear, although the earring is very pretty, but she has some real special braiding that they did to her hair this morning. Looks so pretty.
Hello again. Did you get a braid?
Mm-hmm.
They did very good job.
Okay.
They did very, very good job. But I waited about an hour this morning because they were late. The alarm clock didn't work. But that's worth it.
They did a great job.
Mm-hmm. Very nice people.
You can go ahead and then I can get you on tape. No, I'm not going to take it from there. This is Lori and Dave Collins. Dave, say hi. There's Lori Collins. And let's see if we can get a picture of Shayna. Lori, can you get Shayna to turn around? Dave? Shayna. Hi. Can you wave at the camera?
Yeah.
There's Shayna. Is she a doll? This is Lori and Dave Collins' daughter.
That's his name, Xin Ke Te in Chinese. This is Shu Ping.
怎么挂起来呢？挂起来。
I'm sorry.
你叫他。My handsome husband, he just found something he can eat.
I'm trying to see.
kind of talk a little bit.
Thank you.
Got it. Hi. Chrissy's pretty sister. And her cousin, I do remember that. Hi. And this is Chrissy's brother, Ivan.
Uh-huh. Hello.
Hello. I forgot to introduce your sister.
Sister. What is your name?
My name is Shirley.
Hi, Shirley.
Hi.
Now, we're going to film this so that when Chrissy plays this when she moves to the United States, she can remember what the good food looked like. I'm sure they'll have some good Chinese restaurants in Los Angeles, though. Ivan, this is what, a 10-course banquet?
Huh?
This is a 10-course banquet?
Mm-hmm.
This is the pastor and his wife, and they're from Indiana. Yeah. There's Christy's little boyfriend. Her first boyfriend. Now she's got a big husband instead of a little boyfriend.
Yeah, I know.
谢谢，Thank you。
Okay.
Kent, where is she going?
Going to change into the second evening dress.
Oh, is it the final one? What color is it?
Red. Red. Fauna. I forgot.
Is it the one in the photo album?
No, different dress.
Ah. Hi, Sheena. Are you having a fun time? Do you like being here? That's your pretty dress you have on. Oh, look at all of them that we have now. We've got four. Do we have four little Indians? Now what are you wearing, Christy?
I'm worried about my daddy asking me to send those guests.
To send the guests?
Yeah, because it's time for them to leave.
Oh, okay. Can you stand up a minute and I'll...
Sure.
Isn't that beautiful?
Where's my...
She looks so gorgeous.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hello again.
Okay, you can just go ahead and I'll film from behind.
Thank you.
看过有两个。
take a free picture.
This is usually where we start singing. The party's over.
Hello. Hey. Okay. Hey, where are you going? You're a star of the show. You can't go back.
Hi. Looks like everyone had a pretty good time.
Feeding their faces. Unloading the loot from the trunk.
Yeah.
Here we have the honeymoon suite. And the
American tradition.
Good.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
我们的香槟冰块化了，真谢，谢谢，恭喜，谢谢你，真的很谢谢你们，不好意思麻烦你们这么多。哪里哪里，我们没有想到这样子，我们是在想说，哎，反正他那个是双人房，无所谓。哎，没有，我们今天特别安排，本来是，我今天早上来上班，我听到你们两个Mary啊，赶快东西弄一弄，这样弄一弄，蛋糕是早上现做的。 The cake we made it right away.
Oh, that's fresh.
Oh,
Deb and Bob, maybe you guys can stay for a piece of cake.
Yeah, yeah,
would you like to?
Okay.
You're not in your way.
You can have some champagne.
Okay, okay,
okay,
okay, happy wedding. So, if you want anything, can you
bring
me?
Well, we can.
He's going
to bring some champagne because the ice was melt.
They brought all our other stuff to the other room, though.
他要把那个东西带到我们这里，我们刚带回来的东西。OK，就是你们刚。把刚刚吃的东西都带回来。OK，我们就先处理。好，OK，谢谢你啊，谢谢。谢谢你。So this is ready. Oh, I love this. Now we'll get a close up of the cake. Need a real kiss now. Wow, it says wedding.
Happy wedding, something like that. It's beautiful. And they got one on the door too.
She's gonna bring champagne.
Wow, yeah, because the ice was melt.
A little late, but for your wedding too, yesterday. Isn't that great?
It is beautiful. She is beautiful.
No, we have to have...
He's so handsome.
Have you kissed since you've been married? Now this is a tape that Christy will probably play many, many, many times while Kent is gone.
He's gonna...
I may not be able to leave her. I'll leave her stay. She's gonna come.
Now, we're gonna try to get some good focusing here.
Here comes the champagne.
Now let's have a close-up shot of a kiss.
Close-up shot of a kiss.
Yeah,
on the floor or on the table?
Over here.
Okay, you can move it there.
Yeah, we have a couple more down at the other room.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Two before
you. Oh, you want to bring it upstairs? Maybe we can do it.
You can ask them to.
Oh, don't you? Where did you leave it?
Right on the...
Together?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Don't you? 你刚在楼下有没有看到另外两个礼物? 在桌上?
Hotel is being very nice to us.
Oh, yeah.
Honeymoon suite on our honeymoon night.
That's great.
Yeah, flowers. Cake, champagne, fruits.
Now, is that a gift from the hotel?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, the room is a gift from the hotel. It was kind of neat walking in the hotel and everybody starts clapping.
You all felt great.
It did. It was just like,
they say, you know, everybody's, you know, saying, oh, congratulations. Mom, I wish you were there.
My mom?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I think I'm talking to Beth.
I knew what she was saying.
Right? I knew what she was saying, but it's just, I don't hear anybody but me say mom.
Christy, you can give some Chinese messages to your parents because they'll probably view this tape also.
Okay. Speak
Chinese.
I don't know, but...
Just say hi to them in Chinese.
Hi,
Excellent.
So.
I'll speak some English now. It's
hard to pick in
the This is a view outside of Kent and Christie's honeymoon suite. So scared because I've got this camera hanging out of the window.
I'm holding onto your ankle.
Okay, they thought it might be nice to get, it's a very large bathroom.
Yeah, compared with the one that you used to stay. This is huge.
I don't know if you'll be able to tell from the film, but it really is a large, mm-hmm. large bathroom. And Christy's so happy.
Christy.
Yeah.
Got a large, large vanity.
Good for you.
Yes, yes.
Sit up.
It's all big bashful. Come on, these guys. They're just feet.
Hi, I see.
See, Christy, I warned you. They just can't wait.
Can't wait. Got your shoes on. You mean guys? Not in a while. They're gonna stay here and share the cakes, champagne, and fruit, and maybe until
you
midnight.
You won't be safe.
He'd have us locked in the bathroom so fast, Christy.
Hi, Bill. Hi, Bob.
He's close.
You want a picture of this also,
right? She think.
Mm-hmm. Now, do you have to turn this on?
Turn what?
Is this all already on?
No, the front you have to flip open.
This one?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There we go. Now.
Tell me when you want.
You can just. You don't. I don't want your face near this.
Okay. How about right now with kind of a smile?
Sure.
There we go. You're up to 35 coming.
Oh, snuck that shot in.
It's going to pop out right after
I have
take
to,
this
no,
off?
Not right after, but maybe
you have to
see.
Wiggle it a little bit. Normally.
It's going to pop.
Sometimes.
Oh!
You may want to
pop out right after that?
Sometimes
that was,
it's already.
Sorry about that.
Sometimes it's already shaking pressure.
Yeah, I was just getting this thing off.
I think when they bring this
off.
Back, maybe they shake it. Maybe
that could
they shake
be.
It.
If they shook it, did they get you?
No? What?
Oh, good. I was wondering.
Get what?
Now, do you want a last one?
You can get us pouring or something.
Or sipping.
Or
don't
sipping
you have to do the customary...
When you're crisscrossing your arms.
Crisscrossing arms, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be a good way to do it.
Well, this worked out well. Lots of Chinese tradition and lots of American tradition.
Mm-hmm. After Chinese tradition, then American tradition.
Mm-hmm.
We have to do some American tradition.
The wedding night is going to be American tradition.
Like what?
I know no other.
Tell me, what is American tradition? The wedding night.
He just means he doesn't know Chinese tradition.
I don't know what Chinese do, but...
Just, talk until next morning.
You're too smart.
Want to do some Chinese tradition?
No. Now, Chris, do you understand the rest of the tradition? After you intertwine arms, you've got to drink the rest of that bottle of champagne.
So, you know, you hold that, and then you...
We did this before. Yeah, we did before. How should we do it? Just look at each other. I think that's probably the best way. Bingo. Now, you might have one more. Not this good.
Tastes like beer. Alcohol tastes the same. It's alcohol, but this is a lot fancier. I can taste if it's fancier. Oh, that's okay. It's out. <laughs> We can tell how much Christy likes alcohol. Alright, now for the photographers.
Okay,
yeah,
do we have to cut the cake?
Oh, okay, I'm a third wheel.
Now time for the cake.
No. Oh, our wedding cake.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
are we going to cut the Chinese symbol here?
Just cut it.
Okay, go for it. You lead up.
Mm-hmm. Now, are we going to continue American tradition and you each give each other a little piece?
Sure.
And you know you have to smear it a little bit.
Oh, Bob, you weren't supposed to say anything.
Thanks for reminding me. Oh, it looks like chocolate.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
I'm glad we came.
All right. Christy?
I wish
chocolate with kiwi fruit.
I wish some friends are here that can share with us.
I wish Tom. I wish you were here to help me eat this.
I wish Tina, my best friend.
Christy, do you like chocolate?
Oh, I love it. Chocolate.
I think we can get this piece out here.
Okay. Do we have plate? Oh, do we have to eat like that?
We have to eat like that. We can give each other a...
Oh, look! It's chocolate! Look! It's great.
Can you scoot it off?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's amazing.
Wow. Teamwork.
This cake looks extremely good.
Mm-hmm. Fresh. Look at the cream. Wow.
All right.
You just made it this morning.
Get down here, you.
Okay. First one.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. How about you?
Very good. Is this too big?
It is really good. Huh, no.
Oh, I should have said. Hey, Tom up! Oh, I forget. Wait, let's try it again.
No. I'm really gullible if I go for this. After she says she's gonna do it.
Now it works really well if you talk with your mouth full too. It comes out really good on your mouth.
Go for it, please. I wasn't too mean.
Mm-mm.
That's good. Thank you.
Alright.
Deb and Bob, want to try some?
For sure.
This is good, actually.
Well, it is good.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, they've got one.
I'm thinking maybe you guys can bring half home.
Not half.
Oh, no.
You'll be in this hotel quite a few days.
We'll need some. It'll be good in the refrigerator.
some
food.
Some sugar energy.
And Kim won't want to be leaving this beautiful room anyway, so...
Oh, you mean
breakfast, lunch, dinner.
That's right. I'm going to stay here the next 4 days.
Got a lot of talking in.
Yeah, you're practicing your last
After here, we won't feel like going back to your old room, huh?
That's right.
That's a drawback, yeah.
Well, that was nice, but this is pretty.
Mm-hmm.
This is
special.
Beautiful.
Special day, special room.
Mm-hmm.
F-N-A. See?
Okay. Now we're
going
to...
Can we get it closer?
Yeah.
We don't have to take these off.
They're
again.
Testing
oh,
me.
We don't have to. We just went to courthouse yesterday. We got married.
Keep them there.
And we took them off last
oh,
night.
Oh, boy. Hey, I am doing a beautiful job, guys.
We trust you. Yeah.
We trust you.
Trust me.
Good. I wish some of my friends and your mom, your Tom, your buddy, best buddy.
My Tom.
The one who always call you Snit. Will be here with us. That would be
cool.
We'll
send him a cake.
Send him a piece of cake.
Well, he'll enjoy, yeah, what's left of it.
It's good, huh?
Mm-hmm. We'll send Tom video too. Mm-hmm.
So, how many copies?
Shall we discuss it on tape here? Those of you who are seeing somebody else's copy, well, sorry, we didn't decide. How does champagne taste with it? Do you have yours, Bob?
Oh, I've got it up there.
I have this one.
Oh, yeah.
Right. To us.
To us. And to happy life.
Happy life, together.
She barely swallowed that. It's okay, I'm not terribly fond of champagne either.
Especially after cake,
that's
right?
I can't believe neither of you.
Okay.
And I didn't even get that on film.
No, yeah, you better
get
my film. Give him a big one.
Oh, jeez.
Right. That's American.
Yeah,
reach it.
Me either. I don't have.
Oh, you should see what your nose looks like. Well, I guess you will.
Or can't.
Can't, you've been telling lies.
Pinocchio.
Is it an improvement?
Yeah. We'll call you Pinocchio in this film.
Yeah,
I
can't.
Do lie. I really do.
Kent said, no, Christy, I'm not going to touch you tonight. I swear I'm not going to touch you.
Oh, good.
I said that was my
Pinocchio nose. I'm waiting.
No, that was with my Pinocchio nose. Doubly
made
me say that.
Oh.
Love and happiness. Love, Bob, and Deb.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This came out of there.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to write the amount on the outside of the envelope as...
What?
There's money in there.
No?
Yes.
Happy wedding day, love. Lori,
Morgan
and
David.
And...
Collins. Is there money in that one?
Lori and David Collins.
Is there money in that one?
Oh, Shayna. Huh? No?
No.
See, they've
yeah, so they've already taken that out and done something with it. Mm-hmm.
Shayna. Wow. That's neat.
Cute.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. Mr. and Mrs. Kent Sidney.
There you go.
It's spelled wrong, but it's still Mr. and Mrs. Kent Sidney.
Who's that?
Someone's at the door.
Is there a card on that one so that you know who it's from?
Yeah, who's...
This? They put a card with this.
Okay, this was
together.
Dave and Lori.
So is this from Dave and Lori?
You don't? Huh? What did they do? All the presents, they look through the cards or something?
I think so. I think with the cards, yes.
And it wasn't attached, right?
Was the card attached to this?
Just sitting on it.
Just put it.
Oh, wow. We don't have a
tea set. Oh, a tea set. Great.
Look at that. It's from
Dave
and Lori. I don't have any mail.
There's Deb over there supervising. Okay. All right. Well, let's see what we got here.
For your mom.
Is that
I think your mom will love it.
I'm trying to get.
You already have a tea set.
Yeah, but
is that a tea set?
Due to she is a big tea drinker. She can have two. No problem.
Don't worry about it.
That's pretty.
Yeah.
We don't have a tea set.
You want to keep that? You got.
Now you do. That's right.
Thank you, dear Lori. I think you can stay with Lori.
Who is that one from? Can you tell?
Francis, Mr. and Mrs. Francis. May the love you feel for each other today grow and strengthen through the years. Remember, God created marriage, and He is your greatest resource when you need guidance, comfort, and wisdom. Best wishes for a long, happy marriage. Love, Diana and Glenn Francis. That's very nice.
Yeah,
it's
pretty
hard. Definitely need a bigger suitcase. Looks like a tea set.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, lots of tea sets. Set of dish bowls.
Nice.
Yeah.
We don't have these either.
No. Oh, those are pretty.
Beginning of our household.
That's right. Maybe we can have 8 kids, huh? Not in a while.
Everybody heard that, right?
Favorite color.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
That's pretty. She's looking at it. Look. Now, look at that deaf eyes. Hungry eyes.
Who did that come from? How do you tell who that came from?
I don't know if I
want
to take it out.
I'll
have to pull it up.
I'll hold it.
She wants to see it.
That's
look at her eyes.
What I was looking for.
Bob?
Yes.
Get her eyes in the
green. My lips is in color. Can you see the green face?
Yes, there it is. All right. Get some color on her. All right. Yeah. Now we're going to.
This is pretty thick.
I want to know where they got that.
This will fit on my water bed.
Oh.
Great.
It's so pretty.
That is pretty.
Nice.
Oh, that's
pretty.
That is a beautiful one.
That really is. Let's get a close-up of that. All right.
Chinese happy wedding.
That's a little too close. Okay.
Get too close.
All right, I got it just right. There you go.
This is from Smile.
Yep, this is from Smile.
She went to Taipei to get this.
No,
okay.
She?
Yeah.
She told you that?
Well, I'm not sure if that's what she meant, but that's how I interpreted it.
Oh, isn't that
beautiful?
Manager? Assistant manager? Wow, that is.
Oh, this is gorgeous. Look.
Yep. Wow.
What is she coming up for?
We didn't get to see her today. She thought we're gonna have a banquet at night. Probably not. So she asked me if I'm still have my dresses on. I said yeah. So I asked if she would like to come up. This is cute.
Square little cups.
It's cute.
That is a cute set.
Wow. Only two cups.
Very nice.
You like the blanket a lot, huh? This is old tradition. You put a red paper on the top.
Oh, it is.
This means.
Who is this from? I don't remember.
That one?
Yeah.
Smile.
Oh, Smile.
And this one is from the Night for Lady Gaga.
Translucent soap.
What is it, right?
Ooh.
Wow.
Bath set.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
so Deb and Bob want to have another piece of cake?
Nope.
No, thank you.
I think it's time we go.
Okay, well, we've got our cue to leave. We're going to wish these guys a happy honeymoon.
Thank you.
Good.
再见.
再见.
Bye.
Thanks,
bye. Bye. Thank you for everything.
Thank
bye.
You,
have
guys.
Have a nice evening.
You too.
Can't wait to see the videos.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.